The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and inhomogeneous. There is a lesion in the lateral part of the lobe which presents halo sign. The echo pattern of the nodule is identical to that of the extralesional part. It means that the nodule is acucogenic, which means that the lesion is not econormal but minimally moderately hypoechoic. Connective tissue replaces great part of the left thyroid which has been operated for years.